Now it's time to show you my terrible Russian. With Tashka, Bateya, Beshpredil, Pachimuchka, Belarushka. What do these words all have in common? Quite simply, there are no English equivalents to these words. I would suggest, though, that there is an English equivalent for this word, maybe nosy Parker, somebody who asks too many questions. And for somebody who doesn't like hard work, why not try lazy bones? But there is no English word for kosher trick, a seller of dead or stolen cats. What a marvellous Russian word that is.